students to take all kind of information regarding their students, regarding their children, even they are sitting at their homes. So social media is very helpful for the parents too. If any of the student is upset in the school, then he or she can take their homework from any kind of app that is represented by our school. So social media also helps the farmers in many ways. If they are not known about any kind of fertilizer, then they can take information from social media. Some of the most important apps on social media are Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, Google, etc. If anything is good, it also has its negative impacts. So social media also has its negative impacts. But in this world, nothing is good or bad. We all make it good or bad by what kind of we use it. So if we use social media in positive way, in positive path, then it is good for us as we educate our present environment about it. If we will use it in negative impacts, then we will talk to our friends about its negative impacts, and they will also use it in negative path. But if we will use it in positive path, and we will also educate and guide our parents and friends about its positive path, then they will also use it in positive way. So nothing is good or bad in this world. We the people using it make it good or bad. So if we want to use social media, then we have to use it for our benefits. It has its too much benefits. It will help us in every field. So if we want to use social media, we have to use it in positive path. But if we will use it in negative path, then it is too much harmful for us. Not only for us, but it is also harmful for the present environment around us. So we should use it in positive path. Social media also helps the housewives. Social media helps housewives as they get too much bored in their house, then they can see much of the recipes on the social media. They may use it in good part. So at last I want to say that if we want to use social media, then please use it in good part. If we will use it in negative part, then our juniors and our parents and the environment present around us will also use it in negative part, because we are the persons that educate them about all these things. So at last I want to say that please use in positive path. Thanks.